Here is Melia. She is 12. She has autism and is nonverbal. This may not look like a huge deal to you, because if you have a 12-year-old, coloring is just another day. But for us,
it's a huge deal!